Hey guys, this is Justin. We recently received an email from a customer that wanted us to set up a dual monitor KVM in a Mac environment. So we grabbed a MacBook Pro and a Mac Mini and wanted to go over how to set it up and how to operate the system. It's a little bit different than a PC environment. So our MacBook Pro is around 2015. We used a mini display port adapter to VGA and then went direct with an HDMI cable to the dual monitor KVM. And the Mac Mini, it has a dual display port out, one being going to a VGA, the other one going to an HDMI. If you recall, it's very important with the dual monitor KVM, the only way that you're going to get dual display, it's an extended desktop, is to have two video signals from each computer going to the KVM. Rounding out the environment, we have a Logitech K750 keyboard, the Mac model, and it's a little bit different because of the Mac hotkeys. So as you can see, currently we're in mode one where we have computer one on the left and the right screen in an extended desktop. If we want to switch over to computer number two, we'll press F1 twice, and that's going to switch over to the Mac Mini. So you can see we got computer two on the left and computer two on the right. Now, if you want to convert to mode two, which is putting one computer on one screen and the other computer on the other screen, you'll press F3 twice. As you're going to see when the computers come back up, the left side we're going to have computer number one, and the right side we're going to have computer number two. Now, of course, you can only control one computer at a time. So as you can see, we're controlling computer number one. And if we hit Shift and Alt twice, that changes the focus, and now we're controlling computer number two. If you'd like to switch the screen so computer two is on the left side, you press F3 twice again. And when they come back up, computer number two is going to be on the left-hand side. Computer number one is going to be on the right-hand side. And again, you're controlling the mouse and keyboard on computer number two on the left side. If you'd like to switch over to computer number one, Shift Alt twice, and now we're controlling computer number one. And finally, if you'd like to go back to mode one, which is to have dual display extended, you press F1 again. And we're going to have computer number one coming up, and it's going to be both on the left-hand screen as well as the right-hand screen. So that's it for our quick demo. Just wanted to show you guys some of the capabilities that we have, and this does work in a Mac environment. If you have any other questions or concerns, reach out to us at contact@buyTESmart. Thanks and have a good day.